Aniguado, though rivals, were also great friends. And in fact, they shared digs together in Paris in the 1830s. Not only did they share digs, but they played duets. And I find the whole idea of Aguado and Saw playing duets rather fascinating, because not only were they two entirely different characters, but their technique and musical articulation were as different as their characters. The music occasionally has a tinge of Spanish character. Both Aguado and Saw composed in the conventional early 19th century style of the Viennese school.